Marcelo just broke the leg of Sanchez. In the game against Flamengo against Boca Juniors, Marcelo tackled Sanchez and his whole knee is now dislocated. When you see the injury, you can actually see inside the player's leg. Marcelo was sent off while him being in tears. After the game, he actually apologized for what he did to the player. Now, I know this was completely unintentional from Marcelo, because he's that one player who always cares about the other 21 players on the pitch.